Huh? Actually, keep coming the way you're coming. Actually, if you keep coming, if you back up a little bit and come over towards your side, you go right between these two rocks.
The driver's going down.
Oh, thank God.
I'm getting out.
This, hey, don't worry, because this is a little worse.
See sky.
Oh, straight back tire.
Yeah. I put my passenger tire right here. Came over this way. Just because you got a couple rocks, start turning back, start going back and stuff. The boy, Harry. Up on a rock, you said you stop. And then it breaks. A little bit, in the air?
Yeah, a little bit.
Nice.
Oh, you're gonna drag. Alright, he wants to cut his tire.
Other passenger!
Not that way. There you go. One more.
Harder! Harder!
There you go. Keep going. A little bit more. You made it look easy. You got air.
Yeah.
getting around it without hitting it.
I wonder if Scott did. I don't think Scott touched. I didn't see it though.
No.
All the way. I just think it's funny because it, when you were in it, wasn't it like, it's, oh my god!
Yep.
The last time we did that, the first lap we got stuck with the wheel.
This video does not do this trail justice at all.
Yeah, that made it worse. So he's like, what's on your side? I'm like, nothing.
Fuck, it's all sweet.
It's a worthwhile lifetime experience.
No, I hit a near flip today.
Passenger, passenger.
Other passenger.
I couldn't see her face. You crazy bastard. Uh-oh. Cut passenger. Keep coming. You're gonna drop down on your driver's side. It'll level out. It's gonna drop right about now. Keep coming. See where their mark, their tire marks are?
For the V6 brake system I put in on Thursday.
Rear driver may come up a little bit. Oh,